mess there, isn't it? Also tonight, some concerns that Kings Island is crossing the line this year in an attempt to make Halloween haunt scarier than ever. The park is including some things that might surprise you.
And News 5's Karen Johnson joining us live now with what you should know before you get in line. Hi, Karen.
Well, Todd, this year, tombstones and skeletons and monsters aren't going to be the only things that greet you when you walk through the gates. Among the blood, guts, and gore, live animals and dead celebrities. Meat lovers, hold your stomachs. The butcher shop is open. Among the slabs of meat, humans.
A lot of intense imagery, you know, suggestive themes and things like that. So, you know, if you have young children, you know, don't bring them to Halloween Haunt.
This year, some new creatures will be making their Halloween Haunt debut. Live animals. Who knows what they'll be chomping on next?
We want things to be as authentic as possible, and you know, incorporating, you know, some animals into one of the mazes, I think that's going to really, you know, provide that authenticity that we're looking for.
And possibly controversy. Some celebrities have risen from the dead, like Steve McNair and his girlfriend. Michael Jackson's here in his PJs. Heath Ledger brought his pill bottles with him. Sonny Bono's still on skis, and Farrah Fawcett makes the best-looking skeleton.
You're going to see Ted Kennedy, you know, Ed McMahon, so there's still other ones yet to be placed.
At the end of the night, if you can make it this far, these three judges will decide if you walk through the gates of heaven or hell. And Kings Island wanted to point out that all of the animals they have this year actually belong to an employee, and they assure everyone that none of the animals will be injured during this year's Halloween haunt. Reporting live in Mason, Karen Johnson, News 5.
Okay, Karen, we have to ask, has anyone complained so far that maybe Kings Island crossed the line this year?
Todd, not yet. But, again, this is the first time many of you are seeing some of the images, so the park says they wouldn't be surprised if their phones start ringing now.
Okay, Karen Johnson reporting live tonight. Thank you for that update. And remember